IPL started and it started with a controversy. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the channel. और आज हम बात करेंगे एक recent controversy जो IPL के beginning पे ही हुआ है. That is about the Ashwin Buttler Mankading incident. So basically, to start with, IPL started and first match was utter boring thanks to the Chennai pitch, and Chennai won the match against Bangalore, Royal Challenger Bangalore. Then we had a match again, a match between Punjab and Rajasthan, where this incident happened. Just have a look. Now if you look at the video here, there are two clips here. One on the 8th over where Hane is out, bowled by Ashwin, and in the second video, 12.5, where Rajasthan Royals Buttler is been mankaded by Ashwin. Now in the first video, if you look at it closely, before the ball is being bowled, Buttler is out of his crease, and Ashwin quietly noticed that. And in the second incident, even the same thing was going to happen, and he ran him out, the mankaded him. So that is, as per the rules of cricket, is out. Now a lot of people commented about it, not in the spirit of the game, so on and so forth. Now let's see some of the comments. Now from first comment is Owen Morgan, the England captain, and he says, I can't believe what I'm seeing in IPL. Terrible example to set for young kids coming through. In time, I think Ashwin will regret that. Now instead of advising Ashwin, we should have also advised Buttler not to leave the crease before the ball is being bowled by the bowler. That is something that Owen Morgan should think again. Now the second thing, Michael Vaughan says, if Josh Buttler has been warned, well, that's fine. If he hasn't and is the first time, I think Ashwin is completely out of order. Watch how often this happens from now on. Now Michael Vaughan should also, I believe, go through the laws of cricket and watch out for it, because the law says there should not be any warning given to the batsman, obviously. Now the third thing, Shane Warne, I am really really disappointed with this guy, because he is obviously, in terms of being a character, he is not, and in terms of being a sports person, is sporting in cricket field, he was not. By the way, there are a lot of videos. I'm not adding any of his videos because I really don't like to add any of his videos. Now what he says is just the one tweet that I'm sharing right now. There are a series of tweets, but I just don't feel like sharing it because I really hate those tweets. And he says, so disappointed in Ashwin as a captain, as a person. All captains sign the IPL wall and agree to play in the spirit of the game. RA had no intention, Ravichandran Ashwin had no intention of delivering the ball, so it should have been called a dead ball. Over to you, BCCI, this is not a good look for the IPL. Now if you look at it, even I feel he was not going to deliver the ball, because in the first video, if you see, he already noticed Buttler is always out of his crease before the ball is being bowled, and he was ready to run him out, which is quite fine. See, forget about spirit of cricket, because these are all under rules of cricket. If you're coming to play cricket, so you better play cricket and don't think much about spirit of the game. And it's a 2020 game, by the way, and if you think too much, you're going to lose the match anyway, like that. Now the last tweet I see is from Michelle McLennigan, and he says, what an absolute disgrace, Josh Buttler spitting tacks, and rightfully so. So I feel it's very easy to sit at your home or sit at your desk and just tweet without trying to understand what exactly happened and why someone does that. And if you actually go through the entire series of events that happened, then you realize that Ashwin already noticed that Buttler is trying to always cross, leave the crease before the ball is being bowled, which is quite not right. So he made his decision to run him out, although he said that it was not intentional or it was happened just like that. But obviously he noticed, and Ashwin also had previous instances. Not just Ashwin, there are many others who had done this before. Like, it goes, if you are an inch out of the crease, which means you are in case going to be run out, then that inch is gonna save you. But if a bowler is a milli inch out of his crease and is just a no ball and it's a free hit, so it's very unfair for the bowler every time. So why should batsmen have all the fun? Now, there were a couple of people who had some sensible tweets as well, like Sanjay Manjarkar or Akash Chopra or Harsha Bogle, who said that forget about spirit of the game, but when there is a law, you should follow the law. Well, there is a rule, you should follow the rule. In fact, MCC also, the Mecca Lords, MCC also tweeted, issued a statement as well. Please don't talk about spirit of the game. It is completely within the spirit of the game. And what Ashwin did is basically what the law says. So, there shouldn't be any, it shouldn't be blown out of proportion, basically. So this was my view. This was all others' view, and even my view is that what Ashwin did is completely within the law of the game, and batsmen should follow the game. And if there is any issue, in fact it was given out by the third umpire, then people should blame the third umpire instead of Ashwin, because Ashwin did what the law asked him to do, and he did as well. If anybody else would have done it, they would have done it. So even I also support Ashwin in this, and let me know what you guys also think about it. Thank you very much, guys.